but kingdom constitution. You know, that's my assignment. So right here in the story, Jesus said, "Who do you say? Let me teach you something. But who do you say?" And Peter said, "You're the Christ, the Son of the living God." Now here is a revelation. Stay with me, people. Everybody knew that Christ was coming. Israel was expecting Christ. But they was expecting a poor man. They was expecting either a spirit or a king who could come deliver them with folks. Y'all ain't ready for this. Ain't it funny how Bible wrecked your expectations for this truth? Ain't it funny how when God got ready to reveal this truth, you didn't know it was coming that way? How could I get it that way? How could it come that way? Ready to expect it to come out somewhere else? You expected Junior to do it, but Sally ended up doing it for you. I agree just again. He said, "Can I talk to you all?" He said, "You're Christ." And Jesus said, "Wait a minute, Peter. Bless that guy. Simon about Jonah. Because flesh and blood, you couldn't know it." That's not knowledge. Preach it. "But my Father in heaven revealed to you." Watch this, though. Stand, somebody say amen. He revealed you a mystery. A secret. Everybody knows it's going to happen, but they didn't know how. The Father just told you how this thing will come to pass. And you were bold enough to speak it, Peter. Now watch this. Let me break down something that's for you. I wish I had any 5 days. But what he said, "Blessed are thou, Simon by Jonah. Flesh and blood didn't reveal that to you, but my Father in heaven." Then he said something interesting that we try to put a name on a title. He said, "You're Peter." That's not his name. It's a title. It's an office. If you don't believe me, study the Bible. You know, the Bible makes it clear. You know, Jesus' surname in the Bible said Peter. They used the word surname, but his name was Simon by Jonah. Jesus was the one who called him Peter. But can we talk here, Apostle? Can I teach it? So what does Peter really mean then? I'm teaching the kingdom constitution. Do you mind? He said, "You're Peter." Now, if you go look up the word Peter, it means Petrus. All the preachers know it, right? It's the piece of bigger rock, Petra, right? So, but if you really research it, when you go home, do it if you have your computers and stuff, it's also the word Petrus, P-R-T-U-S, which means apostle. You've done this research, huh? Oh, top of the ocean. I told you I'm going to stupefy you. I told you I'm going to challenge your belief system. I told you I'm going to stop you! And I ain't scared. It means apostle. So what's going on here? Peter revealed that Jesus was the Christ. Jesus, you're an apostle. You in the office. See, the Peter's not about the person, it's about the office. God, preach this, call me up. It was about the office. He said, "This office that you're in upon this rock, but I did my church." You got a revelation. Now, Peter, I'm going to give you one. Watch this. Are you walking with me? Or y'all want me to shout and hoop? Peter, you just revealed, by the Holy Ghost revealed something you were bold enough to see. Let me stop and say that. The thing about when you know a true apostle, they're going to stay with God and give them the same apostle. When God gives these people revelation, they're afraid to say it because the mother of the church may get offended by an apostle. Can I teach this? "Well, you know, Lord, I hear you, but Sister Betty is a big time, but she might not like that. The devil!" Let me get back to my message here. So he revealed, Peter revealed from the apostolic office that Jesus is the Christ. A great mystery, great mystery. Who is this Christ going to be? A great mystery is now revealed on earth. Once the apostle speaks it, it comes to being. So Jesus said, "You're an apostle," so he revealed to Peter the office of the apostle for the new church. Am I teaching this here? So a whole lot of revelation going on here. But what's the key? The Holy Ghost. Because he said flesh and blood did not reveal that to you. The Holy Ghost just revealed something to you. If you say it, it might get you killed in this environment. Y'all ain't ready for this. For somebody to identify a man as God's son in Israel in those days, that was a death offense. Are you glad you came to church? Are you stupefied yet? So revelation is going on here. The apostle identified Jesus as the Christ. Jesus identified Peter as the apostle.
So now, Jesus, and now,
watch this. This is going to be the foundation of my church.
What's foundation, Jesus?